The most important thing to know about your computer is which computer it is you're using. Clicking on the Apple menu in the upper left corner, choose About This Mac. This window now gives us the core information of the computer, beginning with macOS 10, being Apple's Macintosh computer operating system, version 10.9 being Mavericks. Near the bottom, more info elaborates on the summary. This now tells us the name of the hardware, in this instance, a MacBook Pro, early 2013 model. Clicking displays in the upper left corner gives us the resolution in addition to the capabilities of the graphics card. Storage lets us know the capacity and how much space you have available internally. It even breaks down into categories which media is consuming how much space and how much space is remaining on the drive. By connecting other external devices such as flash drives or external hard drives, this window can tell us about those as well. Memory is not the same as storage. Memory determines the fluidity of your operating system, especially when you're multitasking and how smooth everything can behave at once. Memory, unlike storage, actually determines the performance of the computer. They are not the same, although the term memory is interchangeable with RAM. Continuing all the way to the right, the support tab informs us of all the resources available provided from Apple on learning your computer, in addition to service and support.